Caesar. The Yay leaving San Piero, right?
Right, but they're using bikes, CJ, and they go cross country.
Not right now. I gotta check into some shit.
Rock and roll, and I've also loved rock and roll. I made a
So, you wish to become a warrior? How did
you... Calling CJ a bitch?
Absorb with the eyes, young student, and you will learn. Strike like an atomic cobra! Nothing clever here. Just kick 'em while they're down. Become the avalanche and bury your opponent.
location right here.
Oh, great. I'll call you later.
Erased, foolish got feelings, bones won't planet, the kids were kidnapped, in fact, this was a
said this to you?
Fuck his structure workers up that hill.
I'ma fuck them up.
Nah, hold up. I got this. I need to go teach him a little respect, huh?
That's right.
Yeah. I've been thinking about getting me some new land anyway.
That damn clatter. Holy crap, I didn't see nothing.
Me, you don't.
Constitutional right, bitch. Get out of my face.
Respond to a 1037 in Southeast King.
What?
Yo, man! It's Jethro, dude!
Hey, Jethro, what up?
Well, I was talking to Caesar and, don't get me wrong, dude. I mean, you are one out there dude when it comes to driving, man. But Caesar, he told us how many cars you get through, dude. And me and Dwayne were like, whoa!
What is your point, Jethro?
No point, man, no point. Just that there's an advanced driving school, like, just up the road from the garage, man. Like in Doherty.
Driving school? Man, exactly what you trying to say, man?
Nothing, man, nothing. It was Dwayne's idea. I think you're, you know, cool and shit. I better go, CJ. I'll see you later. Okay.
advanced driving school. To pass, you must score bronze or higher in all 12 tests. To view a demonstration of each test, please use the TV over there. Passing a test will unlock the next test in the training program. You can come back and check your scores or take new tests at any time.
Thank you. how is it?
Yo, it's coming along nicely, man. But I rang about something else. Chill Street Racing Club in San Fierro.
Unofficial as in illegal, right?
I don't know what you're talking about, dude. Anywho, they meet up around the driving school someplace. Thought you might, you know, like to know.
Thanks, Jethro. I'ma think about it, and I'll holler at you. Later, man.
You break into my closet?
Hi there, I'm Michelle. Can I get your number?
Michelle.
Hey, Caesar. The Yay leaving San Fierro, right?
And they go cross.
Not right now. I gotta check into some shit.
Especially San Fierro to score yay.
Shit. We gotta find out who's supplying those cats.
Read your mind, Holmes. I picked them up at the Mulholland intersection, and I'm trailing them now.
Okay, I'm coming to meet you.
Better make it fast, Holmes. These boys are hanging around.
Stop, y'all. It's time to... in any gang, is there?
Ryder, little bitch. This guy take himself real serious.
That's T-Bone Mendez.
What now? Is that it?
Hey, who's the gringo?
I don't like the look of that guy. This more than a few thugs pushing product. It's a serious organization.
How many of these clowns are there?
I know a pimp when I see one. They being clever about this. It ain't no exchange of nothing incriminating. That was some heavy shit.
We better split up and get out of here. I'll meet you back at the garage, eh?
Coolio, we got what we came for anyway.
Relationships can seem like an eternity.
You asshole! What were you doing with my sister in that hot tub?
Relieve the pressure.
Ice.
Chill that bitch out with ice. A diamond lasts forever, but your relationship might not. A diamond is love. Rock hard. And frozen in time. Luckily, most women are shallow and materialistic.
Oh, a diamond! So you do love me.
Nothing says I love you like a lump of carbon mined by wage slaves in Angola.
I don't even know what I was mad at you about. Do you want a blowjob?
Passion. It can be purchased, and it can be overpriced. Ice, available and very expensive at Decock Diamonds.
Devil may die.
Are you listening, Michelle and Suzanne? It takes two of you. Why you both get so moody? The song is pretty clear.
I really enjoy drinking soda with a straw, but I want one in metal that won't corrode.
Yo, check this out. Here's a silver one.
Wow, a silver straw. Where'd you get that?
At Blotto's, Chula.
Blotto's has all kinds of cooking accessories. Need to break up oregano in the kitchen? Check out our oregano grinder.
Look where you go!
We make daily habits fun.
About to play some Gangsta BYS to all you MCs out here in the West Coast. Hit it!
Like a sniper, rhymes and strike you in a bucket. Magic's dropping in the G-Star.
show.